Something went wrong. What could it be? I'll never know. I've got two, few junk items.
Just how life is for lots of insects. Yeah, but she lived a super long life, bro. 4 months, 3,000 miles. I've seen some more of the world than most people. Yeah, all that, she never made it back home. Hey, what if she's not supposed to make it home? Yeah, maybe he's supposed to keep the journey going. Yes, nature's got know-how. They lay eggs so the babies can continue the journey. Are just doing their natural butterfly thing. It's their life cycle. But we've got to rescue them so they can lay eggs and keep that life cycle going. And I've got a plan that might work.
Do not die on me now. I need living butterfly breaths. Do you hear me? Living! Not as easy as you are. What are you doing? Let me out of here!
I might have taken my enchantment table diamonds.
Now?
I have my diamond chest plate. I might need diamond eggs. So I get some diamond helmet. My diamond boots. Now I have lots of diamonds to spare. 20. A full diamond armor.
The thing every monarch needs to lay its eggs.
And I feel like ending the video here, but we can't do that, guys. And why would we? We gotta do our damn thing. Turn this into creative because I have no items on me as usual. Guys, we're like
then they wake up in the spring just as the
an angry bird.
If they don't make it all the way home, it's their sons and daughters who will finish the trip.
They lay eggs before they die that will hatch into caterpillars.
Caterpillar eats.
What should I? Now, yes.
The sons and daughters of those original butterflies will continue the journey home.
Nothing. One, two, three, four.
Come on, Maxwell Jr. You're doing great. Oh, your mom would be proud.
Ooh, I'm so now.
So monarch butterflies have what it takes to make one of the greatest migrations in the creature world. Right now is the beginning of fall, and the monarch migration is underway, and we're here at an important pit stop place for migrating monarchs. Why is it so important? That's why. This huge body of water is what the monarch butterflies have to cross. Lake Erie. 100 miles across.
Hey, Lake Erie. I think this is how big it's going to be. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Work their muscles. One by one, they take off. The butterflies also fuel up here. They drink nectar from the flowers to get the energy they need to make it across the lake.
Yeah, this is going to be a massive rain bird.
Now there he goes! Arrived! Before they
across, they'll check the wind. If it's blowing south, it'll help them across the lake. There he goes. He's ready. Good luck. With the forest in Mexico being cut down,
and more
habitat along the way being destroyed, the monarchs could use a lot of help from us. One thing you can do is plant a butterfly garden, your own pit stop place for migrating monarchs. Monarchs love to fuel up on butterfly bush. Now listen. You can also help monarchs by helping scientists track their migration. Tag a monarch. That way, scientists can track an individual monarch's journey. This monarch's ID is NEC650. Then when you tag the monarch, hold it gently by the leading edge of its wings and put the little tiny tag right on this part.
There we go.
There. The tag's light and won't bother the monarch when she's flying. And if this monarch makes it all the way down to Mexico, a scientist may find her. And because of the tag, know exactly where she was released and when. You ready to fly? There he goes. Have a good trip. Bon voyage. Monarch butterflies, little creatures that can do big things. See you on the creature trail.
Halloween at PBS Kids is going to get really odd.
If you're in for a total
treat, so get your spooky on.
Happy Joseph Day.
For a special spooky week.
This is not looking like an angry bird. Let's make it one more bigger. That'll be alright, I guess.
Rattle is made of special scales, and these scales are made of keratin, the same thing our fingernails are made of. Look at that rattle.
Oh, yeah.
Specialized scales that rattle as a warning call, saying back off or I'll strike.
The eastern diamondback rattlesnake is one big snake.
Wild Kratts is made possible by... The best time to play is anytime. Chuck E. Cheese's is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
It would be a little bit wider, but it can work with this.
To find out more about cool animals and collect your own Wild Kratts creature powers, go to the Wild Kratts website at pbskidsgo.org. We'll see you there!
Mistakes around this
the
one.
Opportunity to create what family memories that will last a lifetime with the Children's Theater of Cincinnati. Tickets on sale now.
and by contributions to your PBS station for viewers like you. Thank you.
When you're heading out on a creature adventure, you have to make sure to pack all your gear, like headlamps, water bottles, granola bar, everything you might need when you're in the bush. Because if you forget something while you're out there, you could be in trouble.
Chris?
Oh, a giraffe! Amazing! That's the longest neck in the world right there, sticking its head right in the window.
This is one way to start a giraffe adventure.
Wow, this giraffe's neck is longer than my whole body. We gotta get out there and check it out. Come on. All right, we'll be right outside. Don't go anywhere. Oh, wow. Now look at them all. Giraffes of all different ages. We're like puny compared to these guys. Even the newborn babies are taller than we are. That one was born just a week ago. And that baby giraffe is only 2 months old, and look how huge he is. A baby human, 2 months old, would be only about this big, but wouldn't even be able to walk. These giraffes can walk.